And second part of our today's activity deals with gratitude at work. Gratitude at work is a foundation for building positive and healthy business, and that eventually increases your bottom line. Look, if you are grateful for your work, you will give more to your work. That is, you will perform more. So that will create more profit, more money, or more success. If you are not happy with your job, you can never give more, or your performance will be hampered by this frustration of yours of not liking the job, and it will eventually affect your profit, money, and success. You will ask me, how can I feel gratitude for my work? So the simple trick to it is, love what you are doing, or make your work a part of your enjoyment. Look, normally people wait for Sundays and they are like, I am so stressed today that my head is paining and things like that. Imagine people like Mother Teresa belong to a very good background. So she could have enjoyed each of her day like Sundays. But she loved serving people, was giving her so much peace. She used to enjoy her work, so she never needed a Sunday or a break out of her work. Mahatma Gandhi not just like motivated or fighted for getting freedom to India, but he was doing such a good job for people around, but he never felt tired. Like some people say that he used to walk in such a speed that even young persons were laid behind. And similarly, Sai Baba worked throughout his life serving people with no charges at all, and these people were not doing jobs for earning money or for some personal benefits, but they used to get peace out of it. They used to enjoy their job. So your task for tomorrow is, think about the things you could be grateful for at your workplace, and imagine an invisible manager is walking around with you everywhere you are going, and he is making a record of your thoughts regarding being grateful about your work. To begin with, think about, at least you have a job. Many people are still unemployed, and your time saving equipment. Be grateful to your employees who make your task easy. Think about the feeling when you get paycheck or salary or your money from the customers, and think about the other aspects of your business, that is recognition, or you may buy a car, or you are owing a house and something like that. Think that the invisible manager is making record of all these things, and then the more intensely you feel gratitude for all these things, the more magic he can create in different aspects like money, or he can create opportunities for you and a feeling of enjoyment. Tomorrow when you go for your work, think about the things and say, I am grateful for, so that your this invisible manager makes a very big list of your gratitude towards your work, so that it creates a magic for you. And let me know what kind of results you got from this invisible manager of yours.